head. Attention! Attention, everybody. Eyes on me. Hi. Hi. Look up here. I would like to propose a toast to the bird who made all of this possible. Our hero, Red. Give it up for Red!
Yeah! Red! 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 Red!
Oh, easy, guys. Hollow bones. We got hollow bones.
Who loves you, Red?
Yeah, Red!
Oh, wow. I mean, thanks, guys. Thank you.
Looks like they still love you, Red.
Okay. Well, you know, I'm honored, everybody. I just. Two seconds. Give me 2 seconds. I'll be right back.
Woo! Good speech. Yeah.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. I'm just trying to squeeze through here. Oh, hey, Silver.
Huh?
Wow, I thank you, guys. I thank you for this, and for all the support and love. You know, it means, well, it means everything to me. But, I don't deserve it. She does.
What just happened?
Is that the nerd from our physics class?
This is the real hero, right here. Silver is the one who came up with the plan to stop the super weapon and ultimately saved all our lives.
Red, I didn't do this all on my own.
Right, because we're a team. We couldn't have done anything without Chuck and Bomb or Courtney and Gary or Leonard. Well, you know what? Actually, we probably could have done it without Leonard. Let's be honest, huh?
Leonard is the man. I did everything. I got the sub.
And even Mighty Eagle.
So handsome.
And last but certainly not least, those adorable hatchlings. We are strongest when we all band together. Just like Super Strength.
Let's hear it for Silver!
I want to be an engineer.